We come from nothingness, live for a moment, and then expire into nothingness. The only certain things in life are suffering, pain, agony, and death. So, what the hell? Might as well live for a moment.
Artists went big over the weekend at the end.
Went yet again to BTS.
Wait, the golden Oreos?
Yeah.
Nah, bro, they're like custard creams. You bring that shit in here, that ain't leaving my room.
Oh, let's go.
You wanna go
cup of
tea?
No.
Where's the
because we have no internet.
We do have no internet.
I mean, I'm going to connect to my phone. I managed to sort the VPN there, so I got like 100 gig. That's it.
Yeah, we need it.
In front of us, and the bouncer,
and I was like, all right, like really, really shitty
some
attitude.
Bouncers
right?
Really lift their power trip there.
It's a pure hate.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why. Yeah, but this is the.
Isn't it great? It got a reaction out of you.
This is the response to art.
Yeah, yeah, it's gotten a reaction.
It is.
But it's
simply mind numbing, violent, noisy shit that, you know, and that's. I think records like this should exist.
Of course, in fact, yes.
Yeah. You don't have to like it, but the fact that they exist, like, we're gonna
react. That's the thing. I can honestly say,
yeah.
I hate this
yep.
record.
It's like a running chicken. Especially
chicken
trained.
Chicken run!
Oh, that was a dope movie.
That was a good movie. Chicken Run was dope.
Yeah, too.
Chicken Run was done by the same guys who did
Well, it's in Roman, yeah.
Wow. 2, 1.
I don't want to.
Crispy bodies! Oh!
Do you use the space in between or not?
Fuck knows.
I think Mona Lisa, like that, no?
Yeah.
With a balloon?
Yeah, with the balloon in her face.
Not the balcony. Hey, what kind of vibe do you want? Like, realistic 8K or, yeah, so, or some cyberpunk or whatever, like, kind of
ooh,
vibe.
Ooh,
tell me a vibe.
Oh, fuck, you can get like that. All right, okay.
You need to be as precise as
with
possible.
With a bionic eye.
Another
dude,
four.
It looks like a really, really, really fucking but ugly Mona Lisa trapped in a bubble, bro.
Which museum did you like best today?
The cinema one was more interesting. The big ass.
Mm-hmm.
It's just smoke. I made a circle!
No.
Hey, how are you? Yeah, sorry, I was just on the train, so I couldn't really answer. Sorry, I'm just on my way to the store. Yeah, to get some food. And it's raining. It's actually kind of nice. Refreshing. I know, it's my first autumn in Berlin.
Woohoo!
If we didn't set it up like this, it wouldn't really have the same effect, would it?
Yeah, right? It just wouldn't.
Yeah. I mean, I even, like, pull my hair out so it looks like I'm balding from stress. Like, it's fucking nuts.
Well, I like playing it, but it's a totally different type of music that I'm used to. Wow, what have you tuned this to?
I like weird tunings. You just gotta live. You know, I think, like, our surroundings have the biggest influence on us. You know, like, our lives are shaped by what's around us. Are we the ones in control of our own lives? I think, like, our journeys are meaningless, like, as pointless as someone that honks their horn in traffic. If we don't actively choose to make better decisions in, like, how we choose to spend the time that we have here. Like, is it for attention, money, power, followers, fucking comfort? Fuck that.